For me, like, I mean, I don't think Viz Vems are anything that anyone just, like, starts off being into. I think, for me, what Viz Vems kind of represent are a certain maturation industry where, and just a certain level of knowledge that you get once you start talking about Viz Vems, and once you really start getting into what the brand is about, and what they represent, and what they're actually doing with sneaker culture. So, for me, I think, yeah, more than anything else, what Viz Vems do represent is a certain knowledge of street culture that is very hard to get to. Well, I got my pair last year. I think they came out 2008 as part of the spring summer collection for Viz Vem, and it was when they just launched the Folk line. Just the name itself, the Viz Vem Barefoot Shaman. That comes from the tassels that you can actually see hanging here that are kind of like the main part of the shoe. And its upper, just the upper in general, is made with a really ridiculously like beautiful suede. The Viz Vem Barefoot is, of course, it features the tassels that make this the special Shaman release and not just the simple Viz Vem Barefoot. It of course has these beads in the front, which are blue and white, kind of cool. It's very, this kind of, I wouldn't even say kind of, it's very trendy streetwear, especially Japanese street brands right now. They're doing a lot of things with glass beads. I guess you could even look at a brand like Neighborhood. A special sole is on the shoe that's made by Vibram. In a way, you could even say that they're really, really stylish Birkenstocks because it kind of uses that same cork bottom, but it uses it in a much, much thinner way, in a way that's like a million times fresher and a million times better for the shoe overall. You can see we have the Viz Vem dust bag. This dust bag is in fact a little dusty because we've actually been wearing the Viz Vems as it is summertime again and the perfect time to wear these sneakers.